Hello everyone, I am Sonali. Let's see some MCQ based on the topic inheritance in C++. Question number 1. Base class and derived class relationships comes under. Options are A. Inheritance, B. Polymorphism, C. Encapsulation, D. None. We know that in inheritance we are deriving the child class from the base class. So answer is A. Inheritance. Question number 2. In inheritance, new generated class is known as. Options are child class, option B, derived class, C, subclass, all of the above. The option is D, all of the above. Next question. In inheritance, order of execution of base class and derived class destructors are option A, base to derive, option B, derive to base, option C, random order, and option D, none. When we are using the destructor, at that time order from derived to base class. Question number 4. Which among the following base describes the inheritance? Options are A, copying the code already written, using the code already written once, using already defined function in programming language, and option D, using the data and function into derived segment. The answer is option D, using the data and functions into derived segment. Next question. Which among the following base defines the single level inheritance? Option A, a class inheriting a derived class, a class inheriting a base class, a class inheriting a nested class. Option D, a class gets inherited by two classes. The answer is a class inheriting a base class. Option B. Next question, number 6. Which access type data gets derived as a private member in derived class? Options are A, private, B, public, C, protected, D, protected and private. When we are using the inheritance, at that time, three access specifier, public, private, protected. When the private type data gets derived as a private member in derived class, the answer is A, private. Next question. If a derived class object is created, which constructor is called first? Here we are using the constructor. In previous question, here is destructor. Option A, base class constructor, B, derived class constructor, C, depends on how we call the object, D, not possible. Answer is A, base class constructor, because the base class constructor executed first and then the derived class constructor will execute. Next question. A class can inherit properties from more than one class, which is known as dash inheritance. We know that the type of inheritance, single means child class inherit the properties of the base. In case of multiple inheritance, a class inherit the properties from more than one class. In multi-level inheritance, grandparent, parent and child sequence is there. In hierarchical inheritance, one base class and more than one derived classes. So answer is B, multiple inheritance. A class can inherit properties from one class, which is known as dash inheritance. It is known as a single inheritance. I explained in earlier question only. Next, in inheritance, new generated class is known as. Options are A, child class, B, derived class, C, subclass, D, all of the above. The new generated class is also known as child class or derived class or the subclass. So answer is D, all of the above. Thank you.